If your camera can shoot in RAW, you'd be advised to use it instead of JPEG. You'll have far more latitude when making adjustments on your computer to factors such as white balance, exposure and contrast. If RAW is not available for you to use, always choose the highest quality image setting that your camera will allow.